Well, that was a rubber band right there.
Right? Okay, ready.
All right, I'm ready, but I guess do a countdown for Tainted
Meta.
Demon Hunter.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Oh, yeah. Let's do...
My soul dies a little bit every time I see someone not do that for a Demon Hunter.
Just do it now, and then he'll have to activate. There you go.
That works too.
Five.
Actually,
four,
that was perfect.
Three.
It was perfect, actually. It looked impressive.
Guests. Don't you dare call me daughter, witch. Such insolence.
Wait, it's our anniversary. That has to be a good luck charm.
Right?
Must be.
So that means he'll never get weapons until the next anniversary.
Hopefully, Shadowlands will be out by then. What, why are we not clearing the room? This is me.
Are we going in?
Yep.
You're at the end.
No, you're at the end. Okay. I'm standing at the pillar. Let's go.
Yeah,
right. Okay, don't die.
What'd you say?
Just don't die.
I'm trying not to. God dang it. Spell rush, Jesus.
Now I see why you pulled all the other extra stuff. Spell rush.
This guy gets bolstering too. These eyes get bolstering apparently.
Yep. All the little lads get all the fixes for trash.
Are we killing this dude here?
Yeah, are we killing it here?
I just can't.
Alright then.
I do not have a target.
This is something odd about a beer with wings.
About the what?
A beer with wings.
Oh, yes. Why not?
There you go.
That was a book. To make more sense.
It would.
I wish they would allow you to choose more shape shifting abilities.
I need to target something.
You know?
Yeah.
That you could do quests and learn the different forms. Of, you know, just regular animals. I mean, they all be like categorized all into one of the, you know, like a cat.
So you could
or
have,
bigger.
Like, you could have feral cat, you could have a wolf, you could have a hyena, sort of thing.
Exactly.
I wish they didn't specs for a druid. You were just all, just you were just a druid. You go bear form your, etc.
That could be useful too.
Oh, that would be why. I have the wrong gear on.
Awesome. You got a secret target.
Yes.
You got rest on you?
Yeah, rest on you.
I need to target something first.
Rest, have you tried Marksman at all?
Nope. Not
well,
yet.
That's really frustrating.
Just run outside and change and run back in.
Must get closer.
Or maybe kill this boss, then run outside and run back in.
Too far away.
Oh,
baby, yeah, woo!
What's that?
Mind flay. I'd love some mind flay.
Really, she spawned right as we killed them.
Well, yeah.
Some cool crap right there.
Shite, I just pulled. I came down the stairs, but I managed to not bolster them, which is...
It's always a plus.
Sorry, Truth.
No, that's fine. Big guy.
Yeah.
Beware.
Rarrr.
Too far away.
Bring some back.
I'm just focusing on the big guys.
Beware.
Too far away. I'm out of range.
Hold on one sec, stop TPS for a second. Alright, don't hit those helm.
Beware.
Can't do that again for 30 seconds, so.
Just kill the big dude. Hunter and his multi shot.
Beware.
That's right, I did a Temple of Sithralis this week, and the tank I had pulled the whole first room. I got one of the little lads with 14 bolstering.
No.
Not a prancer.
No, this guy only has 8.
You can run away from him if you need to, he's slow.
Too far away.
Good to go.
We pull him back into the room.
if you allow me to, but we already got all the patrol.
Oh, okay.
That's why we had so much.
That's okay. Well, thank you.
Beware.
Like, hey, you helped them get there quicker, thanks.
Beware.
Must get closer. I require a target.
Beware.
I'm out of range.
Beware.
I don't have a target. Too far away.
Does what? Tremor?
Tremor.
I don't know, I think it has to be GPS dead.
Wasn't sure.
Okay. Three of you did.
Four, counting me.
In green.
Going in.
Well, congrats either way.
Do we watch any of the MDI footage?
I require a target.
Where are we killing this at?
Just right here, the boss is next room.
Oh.
We don't want to just come out in that next room with all that trash in there.
This is true.
Maybe doesn't. And this dungeon doesn't really seem like it's help.
Right.
So you can abuse it in others.
Yeah, well, no, I quite often would normally take that to the last boss room.
Isn't there one in the next room though?
Like
next
yes, the there's still one more, yeah. So we've still got two to go, so we've got single ones. So, clear like this entire hallway and most things effectively. And you can kill the sick. Then you would take this third pillar down the stairs and ride down to the stairs before Lady Wakecrest. And then you just continue on. You can skip the bottom room, kill the boss with one pillar, which isn't that hard. It's
really quite a target.
Especially not close to
I normally don't tank these, so just kind of going along with the ride.
You don't have to do it, it's just, you know, off because when you're trying to time up to 15, so this every second counts.
Brian's badass again. Dude, I gotta give a shit.
I'm the panda. I'm the one who keeps stuff.
That's why I like playing them so much, because I can do that. I have issues.
Clearly.
Well, now see. But now you've brought it up. I must say, that's what I'm enjoying about mine.
Do I have a target?
Part of why I did not enjoy Marksman. Spells in the hard cast. Don't enjoy it. Let's get out of here, shall we?
Did the boss just get pulled somehow?
Yep. Ran out of the room. Set.
What the heck is hitting you so much?
The boss.
Boss is down. Boss is reset. Help!
No!
We ran out.
Yeah, we all did. The boss has stopped, but now there's like... Yeah, I'm dead. The ad pack.
Yeah. Rusty, you got your mic muted again?
I shouldn't.
Oh, okay.
Did I pull that somehow, or?
No.
Nah, he does. Too far away. I thought it was just standard operating procedure.
I mean, this sounds legit.
Yeah, it's always the hunter's fault.
Definitely. Especially that one.
Thanks.
To be fair, you have two hunters. Kind
of. I didn't specify.
What?
I just said that one. Could have been either one of them.
I don't understand the kinda.
Hunter?
Oh. We only have one hunter in the crew. He said we got
demon
two.
Demon hunter?
Demon hunter.
Oh.
The demon hunter.
We need to target something first.
I have to press at least three buttons. I should be.
Yeah, we'll take this guy right to boss.
Okay, don't go in straight away. Don't stuck.
Do that again.
If we all jump in here and try and go in through the door, we can't open the door from this side. So I'll open the door. Then we'll go in.
Are we doing the spider at the same time as the last boss or something?
So we just need to do interrupts.
Yeah, so don't go in yet. Oh, you can go in. Oh no, don't, that's stupid.
Alright, I open the door, I'm going in.
There you go.
Enter my realm and prove your worth.
Too far away.
Dispel quickly.
I think I got one on it for some reason.
Yeah.
We got ads attacking everybody back here.
Yeah, we need those ads cleaned up.
We got him on the healer now, and the healer's dead.
Can you come back and rest?
Too far away. We can't, we're inside. You're so outside. No, once you died, you're outside.
Okay, where do you want this killed at?
On the stairs.
I'm guessing right here.
Must get closer.
How was I able to dispel you from upstairs?
Good question.
Because I actually dispelled you in my dispel window.
We're just hanging out until the healer gets back, right?
Come out. Ugh, fell down. Have you guys exited?
Yes.
Yep. Cool. Coming out.
I'm gonna jump down where Waycrest would be. To give us more room.
Drunk.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Too far away.
3, 2, 1. One. Three.
Beware.
Two. One.
I'm stuck. There you go.
3, 2, 1.
This dies, I'll go up to purple.
I need to target something first.
At long last, the nightmare is over.
Foolish child, you lack vision.
It's not ready yet.
It is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
Too far away.
Same.
My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Tanks.
Your ancestors wiped out my people.
I didn't have
but
a target.
They could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means.
Too far away.
Lady Waycrest was merely a vessel
must
for my
closer.
Power. By destroying
I'm
her,
out of range.
You have
I
opened the
target.
Doorway to your world.
So yeah, once give it a wait
now,
till the pillar breaks.
Your nightmare is just beginning.
Spider's there, then hit hero and focus the spider.
We cannot allow Gorak's tool to cross into our world.
So what are we doing? Wait till the spider gets here. Once the spider gets here, then
pop hero. So yeah, because we've got to burn him down. So don't blow hero as soon as we pull. Otherwise we
okay.
Just we really need to tunnel the spider, cleave onto boss to start with until the spider's down.
Okay.
It's not a long thing.
I'll get the first interrupt. I get next in a row.
Beware.
I'm out of range.
Let's see here, and mace, yes.
Hell yeah, with what?
And with corruption.
Infinite.
What?
Wow.
Rank 3 infinite stars.
I already have a rank. Look. I have a rank 2 infinite stars right now.
See, there is nothing.
Man.
Damn.
Thank you, heroes. You've broken the coven.
That's what I'm talking about.
From Gorak Tool's power.
It's about time.
We are in your debt.
455 infinite stars. Wow. What's Watch out, bosses. They're gonna be smashed.
Dude, that's gonna put me way over now. I don't know. Man. That's awesome, guys. Thank you.
Good.
What'd that key turn into?
Let me see.
Well, it's plus two.
Yeah. Motherload.
Motherload.
12.
Where's your other corruption piece? There.
I have my belt.
A belt, which is Twilight Dev. So you probably have to get another belt so you can swap between the two.
I have another belt.